Aviva Exocet, Sire, Champion Kalahura Steel Wings, Dam, Aviva Chaos Theory. This puppy was fourth in the class. Aviva Patriot, Sire, Champion Kalahura Steel Wings, Dam, Aviva Chaos Theory. The Tomahawk, Sire, Champion Kalahura Steel Wings, Dam, Aviva Chaos Theory. This puppy was fifth in the class. Kandu After Midnight, Sire, Champion Karakush True Blue, Dam, Champion Kandu Femme Fatale. This puppy was second in the class. Kandu Midnight Stripes, Sire, Champion Karakush True Blue, Dam, Champion Kandu Femme Fatale. This puppy won the class and was awarded Baby Puppy in Show. Mindariba Jessica, Sire, Champion Kajavu Air Jordan, Dam, Champion Mindariba Aliyah. This puppy was third in the class. Mindaribba Pearl, Sire, Champion Kaja Vu Air Jordan, Dam, Champion Mindaribba Aliyah. Mindaribba Swami, Sire, Champion Kaja Vu Air Jordan, Dam, Champion Mindaribba Aliyah. Mindaribba Shania, Sire, Champion Kaja Vu Air Jordan, Dam, Champion Mindaribba Aliyah. This puppy was sixth in the class.
Number 113 through the 120. Thank you. I'd like to remind all exhibitors that at Pets Palace we have several raffles going. We have a multiple raffle.
Kalahora Ballard, Sire, Champion Kalahora Triumph, Dam, Champion Kalahora Swan Lake. Kalahora Elegy, Sire, Champion Kalahora Triumph, Dam, Champion Kalahora Swan Lake. Kalahora Symphony, Sire, Champion Kalahora Triumph, Dam, Champion Kalahora Swan Lake. This puppy was fourth in the class. Kalutara, Make Mine Roses, Sire, Champion Kalutara Guns and Roses, Dam, Champion Jocasta Tanamira. This puppy was sixth in the class. Bari, Katinka Sapphire, Sire, champion Jengala High Speed. Dam, champion Fabari French Fudge. This puppy won the class and was awarded opposite sex minor puppy in show. Melisco Secret Desire, sire, Melisco No Time for Games, dam, Melisco Double Eclipse. This puppy was third in the class. Ibadan Touch Her Class, sire, champion Kalahora Steel Wings, dam, champion Transwind Vine Madness. This puppy was second in the class. Undo Jamaican Jewel, sire, champion Fabari Gendarme, dam, Kandu in Reflection. This puppy was fifth in the class.
We have all puppy bitches to the assembly area, please. For the puppy bitch bus, sponsored by the official Lord Bassan, well, in memory of Bassan, Bahara, and the hero. All puppy bitches, numbers 121 to 140 inclusive, to the assembly area, please.
Aye, aye.
pony on the top of the pitch pony. Well, we've had another lucky draw. S. Bailey. S. Bailey, come to Pat's Palace to pick up your prize, please.
We had the American yesterday. She did. She was predictable. She knew what she wanted, and she second was like. Thank you.
Zoom the Desert Queen, Sire, champion Zoom the Bee's Knees, Dam, champion Zoom, goodbye lollipop. This puppy was sixth in the class. For a Mai Tai, Sire, Kalahora Ice Age, AI, Dam, champion Kalahora Supremacy. This puppy was fourth in the class. Tejon final analysis, Sire, champion Jangala hijacked, Dam, champion Tejon in profile. This puppy was second in the class. Kalahora Margarita, Sire, Kalahora Ice Age, AI, Dam, champion Kalahora Supremacy. Kalahora Martini, Sire, Kalahora Ice Age, AI, Dam, champion Kalahora Supremacy. Thank you. Kalahora state of the art, sire, Kalahora simply the best, dam, Kalahora flight one. Brisbane, Pink Flamingo, sire, Champion Tejay and the Flamingo Kid, dam, Pier Hilo Ritz and Glitz, AI. Jengala, Calculated Risk, AI, sire, Canadian Champion, Raiders the Right Stuff, USA, dam, Champion Jengala, Watch Me. Brisbane, Whispers Echo, sire, Champion Tejay and the Flamingo Kid, dam, Pier Hilo Ritz and Glitz, AI. Tejon, Hidden Agenda, sire, Champion Jengala hijacked, dam, Champion Tejon in profile. This puppy was third in the class. Jangala identikit, sire, champion Jangala hijacked, dam, champion Jangala just imagine. Jangala, I am me, sire, champion Jangala hijacked, dam, champion Jangala just imagine. Jangala, sensual thrill, sire, champion Ibuki, high priority, dam, champion Jangala, under wraps, AI. Jangala Encore, AI, sire, Canadian champion, Raiders the right stuff, USA, dam, champion Jangala, watch me. Ibadan, naughty but nice, sire, champion Kalahora Steel Wings, dam, champion Transwind, divine madness.
Thank you.
Kalahora Black Velvet, Sire, Kalahora Ice Age, AI, Dam, Champion Kalahora Supremacy. This puppy was fifth in the class. Tejon, Sweet Revenge, Sire, Champion Jangala Hijacked, Dam, Champion Tejon in Profile. Zoom, the Ant's Pants, Sire, Champion Zoom, the Bee's Knees, Dam, Champion Zoom, Goodbye Lollipop. This puppy won the class and was awarded Opposite Sex Puppy in Show. Takira High Tempo, Sire, Champion Ibuki High Priority, Dam, Champion Takira Tiger Talk. This dog was fifth in the class.
Thank you.
Abukir, Holy Sheet, Sire, Champion Jangala, High Speed, Dam, Champion Abukir, Hell of a Broad. This bitch was third in the class. Abukir, wrapped in plastic. Sire, Champion Jangala, High Speed. Dam, Champion Abukir, Hell of a Broad. Abukir, Badder Than Brenda, Sire, Champion Jangala, High Speed, Dam, Champion Abukir, Hell of a Broad. This bitch won the class and was awarded Opposite Sex Junior in Show. Jangala looks like, Sire, Champion Jangala, High Speed, Dam, Champion Jangala, Rant and Rave. This bitch was fourth in the class. Gala, Just Kidding, Sire, Champion Abukir, High Priority, Dam, Jangala, The Right Way, AI. This bitch was sixth in the class. Quam, Cheetah Without Spots, Sire, Quam Barishnikov, Dam, Quam, X-rated Actress. This bitch was second in the class. Thank you.
class sponsored by Mrs. R. N. Bassage of Aviva Kennels. All intermediate bitches, numbers 150 to 177 inclusive.
Thank you.
Shazcan Time Warp, Sire, Doyen Naquadda Moon Base, Dam, Shazcan Delta Dawn. Kalahora Ice Castle, AI, Sire, Champion Kalahora Quetzalcoatl, Dam, Kalahora Born to Perform. Aviva Cicalina, Sire, Champion Aviva Trieste, Dam, Champion Affable Ms. Minnelli. Thank you. Suleiman Porsche Rain, AI, Sire, USA and Canadian champion, Kumari's Rainbow Rider, Dam, champion Takira Wild Honey. Kalahora Twice as Nice, AI, Sire, champion Kalahora Quetzalcoatl, Dam, Kalahora Born to Perform. This bitch won the class and was awarded opposite sex intermediate in show. Orange Carter, Import USA, Sire, Orange Desert Nocturne, Dam, Orange Fantasy. Zoom, Pitches a Lily, Sire, Champion Zoom, I'm a King Bee, Dam, Champion Doyen in the Spotlight. Kalyatara, Heaven Can Wait, Sire, Champion Kalyatara Guns N' Roses, Dam, Champion Jocasta Tanamira. Karakush, Saint She Ain't, Sire, Champion Can't Do Crackerjack, Dam, Champion Karakush, What a Rascal. Karakush, Crack of Dawn. Sire, Champion Kandu, Crackerjack. Dam, Champion Karakush, What a Rascal. This bitch was third in the class. Melisco Fire Dancer, Sire, Melisco No Time for Games, Dam, Melisco Rave Review. Alakwadar Kadinsky, Sire, Champion Silky Echo, he's in town. Dam, Jalalabad Indisputable. This bitch was sixth in the class. Kajavu It in a Bit, Sire, Champion Karakush True Blue, Dam, Champion Kajavu Fancy Fawn. Champion Melisco Private Dancer, Sire Melisco No Time for Games, Dam Melisco Rave Review. Karakush about to shout. Sire, champion can't do crackerjack. Damn, champion Karakush, what a rascal. Bayan Midnight Diamond, sire, champion Bayan Sumerian Epic, dam, champion Eltazi Jennifer. Karakush Misadventure, sire, champion can't do crackerjack, dam, champion Karakush, what a rascal. Aviva Alitalia, sire, champion Aviva Trieste, dam, champion Affable Ms. Manelli. Champion Laju Dark Justice, sire, champion Abukir High Priority, dam, champion Jangala Sudden Impact. This bitch was second in the class. Champion Nicest Old Copper, sire, champion Kalahora in Suede, dam, champion Miksha Rachel. This bitch was fifth in the class. Kalahora bougainvillea, sire, champion Kalahora whirlwind, dam, champion Kalahora geranium. Rajmahal definition, sire, champion Kandu Crackerjack, dam, champion Ambershire Far Horizons. This bitch was fourth in the class. Karakush Weskley Wabbit, sire, champion Kandu Crackerjack, dam, champion Karakush What a Rascal. Kyberon Acton, sire, champion Kyberon King Midas, dam Kyberon Hamnet.
Thank you.
We will now break.
Champion Quam Jacuzzi, Sire, Champion Affable Whispering Jack, Dam, Quam X-rated actress. This bitch was third in the class. champion Aviva Rock Logic. Sire, champion Affable Whispering Jack. Dam, champion Aviva Careless Whisper. This bitch was fourth in the class. Tajon Toasted Honey. Sire, champion Tajon Danger Zone. Dam, champion Tajon Heaven on Toast. Kalahora, I'll forgive you. Sire, champion Kalahora Below Zero, AI. Dam, Kalahora Normandy. This bitch was fifth in the class. Champion Kalahora on Ice, AI. Sire, champion Kalahora Quetzalcoatl. Dam, Kalahora Born to Perform. This bitch won the class and was awarded Australian Bred in Show. First, Bahari Kisra. Sire, champion Nagfar Just a Gigolo. Dam, Universe Golden Dream. Champion Pier Hilo, Kalura and Cream, AI. Sire, USA champion Pallavi putting on the Ritz. Dam, champion Pier Hilo, Cream DeMont. Kandu Cascade, Sire, Champion Kandu Crackerjack, Dam, Kandu Trapeze. Aliquidar Susie Q, Sire, Champion Jalalabad Initiator, Dam, Silky Echo Soft Sculpture. Fidusi Esmeralda, Sire, Champion Kandu Grand Prix, Dam, Champion Fidusi Denim and Lace. Kandu What a Redhead, Sire, Champion Kandu Look No Stripes, Dam, Champion Kalutara Christmas Ginger. This bitch was sixth in the class. Champion Isfahan Hanky Panky, Sire, Champion Bruce Haven Classy Image, Dam, Champion Abukir Tears of Joy. Champion Isfahan No Cheap Date, Sire, Champion Bruce Haven Classy Image, Dam, Champion Abukir Tears of Joy. Champion Takira Magic Moments, Sire, Champion Pizarda the Ritz, imported New Zealand, Dam, Champion Takira Evil Angel. This bitch was second in the class.
Next class for judging is the Open Beach class, sponsored by Paul and Pauline Hewitt of Kandu Kennels, New South Wales, in honour of Champion Kandu Standout. We have all Open Beaches to the assembly area, please.
Thank you very much.
Your class, first, 183.
Thank you.
Champion Aviva Venezia, Sire, Champion Kalahora Steel Wings, Dam, Champion Aviva Stage Whisper. This bitch was sixth in the class. Champion Kalahora Clayton's, Sire, English and Australian champion Sharazar Knight Gambler, imported UK, Dam, Alaquadar Graffiti. Champion Kalahora Come Fly With Me, Sire, Champion Kalahora Whirlwind, Dam, Kalahora Flight 1. Champion Kalutara Roadside Blues, Sire, Champion Karakush True Blue, Dam, Champion Kalutara Black Magic. Champion Karakush Irresistable U, Sire, Champion Kelzaki Blue Spruce, Dam, Can't Do Trapeze. This bitch won the class, was awarded the Bitch Challenge and Best in Show. Champion Jocasta Simply Stunning, AI, Sire, USA Champion Pallavi Putting on the Ritz, Dam, Champion Takira Made in Heaven. Thank you. Zoom Frisco Annie, Sire, Champion Zoom Flying Colours, Dam, Champion Doyen in the Footlights. Champion Kandu Lolita, Sire, Champion Kandu Crackerjack, Dam, Champion Roshan Copacabana. Champion Kandu Femme Fatale, Sire, Champion Kandu Crackerjack, Dam, Champion Roshan Copacabana. This bitch was second in the class and was awarded the Reserve Bitch Challenge. Champion Ibadan Jump Shot Jade, Sire, Champion Kalahora Steel Wings, Dam, Champion Affable Ms. Minnelli. This bitch was fifth in the class. Champion Quam Taglioni, Sire Rosmunda Sandrift, Dam, Champion Zoom Alice Bluebonnet. Champion Bayan Thursday's Child, Sire Bayan Bull in a China Shop, Dam Magana Quasar Shirin. Thank you. Quam Fontaine, Sire Resmunda Sandrift, Dam Champion Zoom Alice Bluebonnet. This bitch was fourth in the class. Champion Jangala Right This Way, AI, Sire, Canadian Champion, Raiders the Right Stuff, USA, Dam, Jangala Rave Review. This bitch was third in the class. Champion Jocasta Simply the Ritz, AI, Sire, USA Champion, Pallavi Putting on the Ritz, Dam, Champion Takira Made in Heaven.
Thank you. The Gone Day come with Pat's Palace, please. We have gone with Pat's Palace.
No, it's here. Oh, in here. All right, in here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Best baby puppy in show went to the bitch, Can't Do Midnight Stripes. Opposite sex baby puppy in show went to the dog, Mindaribba Clint.
And then you can read the ribbon, yeah.
And opposite minor puppy in show sponsored by the third Akabari penalties.
Best minor puppy in show went to the dog, Ibadan, Some Like It Hot. Opposite minor puppy in show went to the bitch, Fabari, Katinka, Sapphire. Best puppy in show went to the dog, Aviva Vitali. Opposite sex puppy in show went to the bitch, Zoom, the ants pants. Champion puppy in show went to the puppy dog Aviva Vitali.
Thank you.
Best Junior in Show went to The Dogs, Satang, Change of Image. Opposite Sex Junior in Show went to The Bitch, Abukir, Badder Than Brenda. Best Intermediate in Show went to The Dog, Can't Do Whip Crack Away. Opposite Sex Intermediate in Show went to The Bitch, Kalahora, Twice as Nice. Best Australian Bred in Show went to The Bitch, Champion Kalahora on Ice. Opposite Sex Australian Bred in Show went to The Dog, Champion Kaja Vu Hunky Dory. Best Open in Show went to the Best in Show winner, Champion Karakush Irresistable U. Opposite Sex Open in Show went to the runner-up Best in Show winner, Champion Aviva Quantum Leap.
With those exhibitors in the size progeny classes and the dance progeny classes, please get their dogs together to the assembly area.
Oh, yeah.
Sire's progeny was won by champion Tejan, the flamingo kid.
Thank you, the sire up here with the progeny. And the winner of Dam's progeny is champion Tejon in profile.
Shows and 127 best in groups, Leo has certainly made his mark within his own breed, as well as the Australian dog world. Despite not being recognised as a stud dog by his peers, siring only one litter outside his own kennel, I'm sure that he'll leave his mark with his progeny for years to come. Leo is a gentleman in the true sense of the word. Thank you. Champion Kalahora Clayton's, 9 years and 3 months of age, owned by P. Bennett and E. Thomas. Sire English and Australian champion Sharazar, like Gambler in UK, Dam Alaquada Graffiti. Clayton's, from the litter you have when you're not having a litter, was, and born on New Year's Day, is looking 9 years young. Through her sire, English and Australian champion Sharazar Knight Gambler, she is a half-sister to Crufts Best in Show winner English champion Viscount Grant, and is out of Charlie, daughter, Alaquata, Graffiti. Champion Kalahora Clayton.
We now have Doyen near Piccadilly, Doyen past the palace, Karnak Kasia in the UK.
Karnak Kasia and her two daughters, owned by P. Bennett and E. Thomas. Emma, imported from Keith and Brenda Thornton, UK, is a little sister to English champion Karnak Jasmine. Her dam champion Karnak Juniper is from a famous litter of five English champions, Karnak Bay, Chili, Juniper, Shamrock and Time. Emma did not appreciate being relocated to the colonies and didn't deign to enjoy the show ring. Now nearly 13, she's a truly a great old lady. Doyen near Piccadilly, Caleb, pointed as a puppy and a junior, is a full brother to Molly. He was runner-up in the AHC of New South Wales point score to his sister Doyen at Covent Gardens. And Doyen past the palace, Molly, is an Emma daughter by Charlie's full brother, specialty best in show winner champion Doyen Drunk and Disorderly. She is in turn the dam of Point of Doyen Mistaken Identity by Stanley. Karnak Kasia in UK, Doyen near Piccadilly and Doyen past the palace.
Champion Doyen Wings of an Eagle.
Nikki, 12 years and 6 months of age, owned by P. Bennett and E. Thomas. Sire champion American Eagle at Kalahora in USA. Dam champion Aries My Stars. Nikki was best junior in show at the first national. After a long break from the show ring, after the death of her owner, Jean Lawton, she returned to finish her title at 7 years of age, with help from her friends, the Baldwins in Wagga Wagga. Champion Doyen Wings of an Eagle.
Bad Stanley.
Stanley, 8 years and 3 months of age, owned by P. Bennett and E. Thomas, sire English champion Karnak Blazing Star, dam Zog Shiraz of Lizabad, Italy. Stanley possesses a wonderful heritage with an impeccable pedigree that blends the best of British and Scandinavian bloodlines. His dam is by the only English and Italian champion, Joe Mirzabad in Sweden, who is by the world-renowned Hastafa. His sire English champion Karnak Blazing Star is from a repeat mating of that which produced English champion Karnak Bay, Chili, Juniper, Shamrock and Time. Mirzabad Stanley.
Champion Ajon Heaven on Toast.
Lacey is 10 years and 9 months of age, owned by P&L Britzer, sire champion Kandu Lays Lightfoot, and Tajon Highway Hustler. Lacey, our enthusiastic showgirl, is a multiple best in show and runner-up to best in show winner. She was top Afghan bitch in the Metrogan competition in New South Wales in 1989 and 1990, and runner-up in 1987. Her first best in show at 16 months was the start to her championship title, which was finished by 19 months. Retired from competition, but never retired, Lacey, owned by Tajon, handled by Paul Bretzer. Champion Tajon, Heaven on Toast.
Champion Tajon in profile.
Whitney is 8 years and 7 months of age, owned by P&L Britzer, sire Australian, Norwegian, Swedish and international champion, and Rogue Quam in excess. Dam Tajon Misty Moonlight. It is with great pride that we parade Whitney here today. During her show career, Whitney was best in show at the 19th AHC of New South Wales parade under breed specialist Edwina Thomas. She's also a multiple specialty in show winner and always held her own in all breeds competition. However, we believe her greatest achievement is a recent litter to the late champion Gangala Hijack. Whitney, owned by Tajon, handled by Julianne Laws. Champion Tajon in profile. Teddy, 9 years of age, owned by Dave Sinclair and Hickey. Sire champion to mix the candidate in the USA, Dan Abercare, Brazen Sooty. Today we present a naked Teddy. For those who wondered, here he is. The greatest winning best in show Afghan ever bred in Australia, with 90 best in shows, all at championship shows. His illustrious career saw him win a national specialty best in show, Delwood Dog of the Year, and the Contest of Champions. He's also the only Afghan ever to win 2 Sighthound best in shows. He was 3 times outright winner of the Afghan Hound Club of New South Wales Metrogan, and was never beaten in sire's progeny at a specialty. He was retired whilst in his prime before his 8th birthday. He's also the sire of 20 champions, including an international champion. Truly nothing to hide and nothing to prove. This is Teddy, an all-round nice guy, champion over Kia, high priority.
Champion Sabari Mardi.
Mardi is 8 years of age and is owned by El Nichols. Sire champion Chelzaki, all that jazz. Dam champion Fiahello Yoko. Mardi is the daughter of multiple Best in Show winner champion Kelzaki, all that jazz, and the beautiful moving Best in Show winner champion Fiahello Yoko. Although Mardi's home life was checkered for the first 6 years of her life, she has finally settled in without interruption with long-standing Afghan owner Lynn Nichols. In her show life, she has scored multiple in-group wins, and although shown regularly, has been a challenge winner from 1989 through to 1994. Champion Fabari Mardi.
Champion Sophia Go, he's in town.
And his nickname is Poo. 9 years and 1 month of age. Owned by R&H Cuddywell. Sire champion Alaquada Piero. Dam champion Bruce Hayden Sophia Go. Poo has enjoyed a successful show career, amassing multiple awards, including All Breeds Best in Show, Runner Up to Best in Show, Class in Show, and Best in Group. He is the sire of a young litter who are making their presence felt in both New South Wales and Victoria. Already winning Challenge and Reserve Challenge Awards and All Breeds in Group and in Show Awards. Who is a delight to live with and a true gentleman. Champion Silky Echo, he's in town. Dinner commencing at 7:30 tonight on the grounds of the lounge.